Are you a dental student? Let's dive into the content in Visible Body Suite that you can use to review and study. I'm going to cover 5 items to get you started. There's a lot of content in Visible Body Suite, so let's start simple. Let's start by selecting Human Anatomy. Right now, we're looking at all the content organized by system. You'll notice that the system's assets are organized top-down. They start off with big picture concepts, and they get deeper and more granular with each asset. We can scroll over to the dental anatomy content, or we can use the search tool to quickly get where we need to go. Let's use the search tool. By typing in dental, the results will show all the assets related to the term. Let's go with the teeth blood supply gross anatomy view. Clicking on a structure brings you to the info box. Here, you can read a description, learn about pathologies, hear a pronunciation,
incisor,
and add tags. On the bottom toolbar, you'll find the notepad and draw tool, which you can use to annotate the view. Use the dissect tool to remove structures quickly. Once you're done customizing your view, you can save or share it. Select a tooth and click on the details icon to view landmarks, cusps, fossae, and surfaces. To access another view, you can go back to the menu, or you can click on a view in the related content box. Let's select the canine model here. In this microanatomy model, you can explore a cross-section of the tooth and examine the tooth's blood supply and innervation. Now let's talk about flashcards and tours. These features allow you to use our visual assets to make presentations or to create your own study tools. When it comes to studying, our 3D flashcards go beyond rote memorization and will have you explore topics in 3D. You can create your own flashcard decks to study. The decks you make are all shareable, which makes studying in a group easier. Tours are interactive presentations that link a series of assets together. Adapting your lecture notes into a tour is a great way to use active learning skills to create a study aid. Be sure to share with your friends and classmates that there is so much more to be found in VB Suite. Sign up for our newsletter and our awesome blog, and be sure to follow us on social media. We are constantly adding more health and life sciences resources for students and instructors. Thanks for watching!